This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Dasali branch in Bangalore. I have been practicing dentistry since almost 14 years, and I am the senior dentist in Partha Dental Care. And Partha Dental Care is proud to be the South India's largest dental care provider with over 106 branches widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana and Bangalore. In Bangalore itself, we have 21 branches spread across the city to cater to the needs of the people. So Partha Dental Care has taken up the initiative to raise dental awareness among people, and in this regard, we are making series of videos for dental education. Most of my videos are based on day-to-day experiences and conversations with patients. Today, one of my patients had come for a root canal treatment. He was a middle-aged guy who had cavities. He overlooked the cavity since he was busy with his work and job and travel. So one fine day, the cavity grew bigger and it has reached to the pulp or the center of the teeth, causing severe pain to him, and he could not continue with his routine activities or sleep properly or eat from that side at least. So his question when he came over is like, he wanted a procedure that would relieve him of pain, but also he was most concerned that the root canal procedure which was advised to him would cause more pain. He was under the impression, maybe through his friends, maybe through some uninformed magazines or guides, that the root canal will be a painful procedure. Guys, let me tell you, root canal is a painless procedure. Root canal, if properly done, it does not cause any kind of pain or discomfort to the patient. Root canal treatment is done to remove the infection from the tooth. Infection is the prime cause of pain in the teeth. So when we are taking up a procedure to remove the infection, there is no question of a pain in the teeth. So root canal treatment is only to remove the infection and hence thereby removing the pain from the teeth. Root canal treatment may be a single appointment, may be a two appointment procedure. Usually it is conducted in a single appointment at Partha Dental Care, removing all the infection and thereby filling up the roots of the teeth and thereby building up the tooth structure again. So let me assure you that root canal is not a painful procedure. Definitely the gums which have been inflamed or the infection which has caused inflammation in the tooth and the bone and the gums nearby will be hurting. Once this infection comes down, it is not a very it is a very gradual process, and then hence the pain also comes down gradually. It won't go off completely, but once the doctor or the dentist starts off with the root canal treatment, 80 to 90% of the pain will be reduced the similar day itself. So please don't be under impression that the root canal treatment is a painful procedure and it is a very complex kind of a procedure. No, not at all. Root canal treatment is a day-to-day procedure done in the dental chair alone, and it is a procedure to remove the pain from the tooth. Keep visiting your dentist regularly on a 6 months or a yearly basis to get to know if you have any dental issues such as cavities or tartars or tartar or anything of that sort, and get it resolved at the earliest. Small problems in dentistry lead to major problems. Do visit Partha Dental Care at dentalparthadental.com, and you can also book an appointment online and also call a toll-free number. Have a good day.